ago, Karisma Kapoor and her husband Sunjay Kapoor filed applications for withdrawal of their divorce by mutual consent due to different reasons. This came as a bit of shock because the couple had agreed on the set terms 1.5 years ago. After a little over a decade of marriage, on May 23, 2014, the two filed for legal separation in Bandra Family Court. The two had tied the knot on September 29, 2003. Reportedly, Sanjay and Karisma have not reached a consensus on terms of a certain welfare trust that the former is setting up for their children, Samaira and Kiaan, aged 10 and 5 respectively. To know more about Bollywood news, do not forget to subscribe our channel.